Hey everybody, Johnny McGood here. Good afternoon, greetings from Indianapolis, Indiana. Okay, we are traveling on Interstate 70 westerly bound, and we're gonna get off and take this 465 north bypass. The local time here is 4:26. Today, once again, it is Saturday, November 12, 2016. We are down to 1 hour and 24 minutes. And I think I need an hour and 37 minutes to reach Remington, Indiana. I am a bit tempted to just park it at the Flying J in Lebanon, which is not that far. I don't particularly like that pilot truck stop anyway. Need a shower. I'd rather shower at the Flying J than the pilot. Speaking of shower, believe it or not, I still have showers available at the TA. It's been what? 10 months since I've fueled at the TA. I don't understand why there are still about 5 showers available in there. I thought it'd be long gone by now. I still got my points, just I got about $130, $160 points at the TA. I haven't really found anything worthy of buying, I think. By the way, somebody was wondering how many miles does Baby Blue have. It is now at 363,776.4. I see four hot air balloon up there. I'm definitely gonna shut it down at the Flying J. Not that I'm afraid of making it. I'd rather be at the Flying J than the pilot. Lebanon is probably about 20 miles, 20 minutes from here. Right now it is 4:40. Let's just say I'll be there at 5 o'clock. So that means 5:04. I'll be good to go at 3 a.m. It's probably a good, 6 hours, 7 hours from Lebanon to Shano. Now, it doesn't make sense for me to show up earlier than 10 o'clock, so I'll get up at about 5. Remember, Wisconsin is 1 hour behind. All right, well, catch you guys later. Peace.